Hey, it's Stefan from Empire, and today we are back with another video about some machinery. This is gonna be an overview video of the Schechtl SMT series shear that we typically stock here in our warehouse. We're gonna look at all the features, sort of do a walk around, get a full overview of what these shears all have going for them. To start it off, this is the Schechtl SMT 310 model, which is a 3100 millimeter or 10 foot length shear for cutting up to 16 gauge steel. We're gonna power it on here. Power switch on the side for your disconnect. And then on the control side here, there's a couple of buttons. Basically a reset is gonna turn on the machine. That now takes the air line that you got hooked up and the power, and the machine is ready to go. The air goes for the sheet support system at the back, and we'll show you that in a little bit. Walking across the front here, first thing you'll see at the bottom is the material cart. This is an option that we always stock on our shears here at Empire. It is a mobile cart with fork pockets, so you can have your material drop down to the front of the shear. This shear is a front return, so all the material, when you cut it, will drop down towards the front and that cart can pull out. We can also spec these shears with a rear return, so that material can drop to the back. It's just a special order. Also at the front, we have a front sheet support. This is just a great feature to have on any shear, so that when you're putting large sheets on here, you can support the sheet, easily slides in and out. Moving across this way, we have the squaring arm and the ruler on the side. This is all set up for Imperial, so you've got all your inch markers, and the grooves in the bed as well are lined up every half inch. So if you need to gauge something, there's rulers down the bed, as well as all those lines marked on there, so you can easily check to see where you're lined up and what your measurements are. As we come across here, we've got the manual back gauge. The manual back gauge is super quick, easy to operate. Quickly set it, fine tune. If you need to, hey, lock down the back gauge, now it's not gonna move. We're set to 12 inches. This is the digital readout that we also stock. That's an option on the shears, and we always put those on every machine. So, we also have a stroke counter. On this side here, this is can be reset so that you can count your parts. It just counts how many times the machine cycles. If you need to cut 100 parts, it'll count up to 100. Now you know you're complete that part of your job. There's a couple other controls here. We can do a bit of another video where we do a deep dive into what those controls do, what they mean, but there's a couple simple ones. Turning your sheet support system basically on or onto auto or to drop mode. Let's go around to the back here. So every machine comes with a safety gauge on the back of the fence, as well as a safety interlocked gate, one on both sides. When this is open, the shear won't cycle until you close that gate with these the shear switches here. This is your sheet support system. This is what is using the airline. I'll have to close this in order to show you guys how this works. But when that safety gate's closed, I hit reset. And now you can see my manual back gauge. Manual back gauge rolls out all the way to 30 inches. No problem. And comes back in. That sheet support system will drop your material down into the material cart at the front of the shear and come back up every time you cycle the shear. We'll show you a couple more videos of that when we're cutting some material, but that's basically the back of the shear, everything that goes into keeping this back area safe, the cage, the safety gates, keep people in your shop safe. Now let's cut some material. Inch and a half. With the squaring arm, any long sheets, there's a nice feature on the sheet support system where there are some solid pieces that will help lower the material down towards the front when you have small pieces. If you want to gauge off the front, or you know how much material you have, you can always push that back gauge and gauge it this way. Say, hey, I've got this lined up at this mark, and I'm gonna set. run it out to, I got a shear off, just a little bit of material. We'll go out to another inch and a half. And cycle. So 16 gauge capacity is the maximum. We were able to cut some 2000 shim stock on this machine from the factory after it got delivered here for another service job we were doing. Unbelievable accuracy right from the factory. Really good quality cutting. And that's basically all the features, the overview, walk around of our SMT 310 shear that we stock at Empire Machinery. If you have any questions about these shears or any higher capacity shears, give us a call or check out our website, empire-machinery.com.